A man who fatally shot an off-duty Detroit police officer in 2019 is pleading no contest to manslaughter charges.
Under the plea deal, Eddie Ray Jr. Johnson will serve 3 years probation for the death of Sergeant Elaine Williams. Prosecutors said the couple were at a bar and got into an argument when they returned to their home in Garden City. Williams was killed with her own service weapon. Johnson claimed he shot Williams during a struggle after he had been shot.